been asked to review the Parrot Bebop, and I'm just going to go and try and take it for a first flight. But I think the weather condition is a little bit too extreme today. We'll see if the weather drops any, and we'll see if we get any results. Because I've got to do this in a short period of time, so I'm kind of limited on when and where I can do this. So we'll see what we can find out, and we'll give it a go. Well, on second thoughts, I think we're going to abandon today because it is just too bad. There's a flag over there that's literally been ripped off its mast, so I think whatever we do, it's going to end up either causing damage to the aircraft, and it's not worth it. So unfortunately, we're going to have to wait another week, try next weekend and see if we can get anything. Bye. Well, this is going to be the first flight. Weather is better, clearer. It's not as windy as the first attempt, so we'll see how it goes.